The response from the Electoral Commission was that the matter of SALL is before the Attorney General. So in principle, they have written to the government legal advisor for advice.
Okay.
And that the constitutional instrument that will be used to create the consistency for the Central Kofi, Akwafo, and Lolobi people is with the special budget, is with the Attorney General and Minister for Justice. So she was certain, or the Electoral Commission was certain, that by 31st of March 2022, mm-hmm. they are certain that that consistency will be created. So when they gave us this information, we thought we could wait for the 31st of March 2022 to make sure that the good people of Central Kofi, Akwafo, and Lolobi have their consistency. You bear with me that as we speak now, they have a district assembly, even though without a consistency, which in itself is a constitutional breach. We must have a way of resolving it. I don't think somebody will be interested in sacking an electoral commissioner.